Yeah, we're gonna trooper it up tonight. Stay trooper, man. Right, bring us. It'll be a quick stream. 2 David 13, show me 04. Keep the boots though.
Roger, 2 David 13, begin patrol.
The whip. Alright. So we got stage 1 lights, the caution lights. 2. Respond code 3. Yo, what's good? Going to a vehicle in a ditch. I know I'm gonna have to get a tow truck out here. Might need a medic. Some traffic control. That's a car right there. I don't think a tow truck gonna be able to get that. Vehicle located, render aid. This was cleaning a thing. Alright. Anybody in here? Oh, it is somebody in there. Oh man. Get you out. Move her out the way. Wait, I can't move her no more? To David 13, can I have EMS?
Attention all units, suspect in custody.
What?
To David 13, is transport required?
We go flag them down so they know where she at. Over here, bro. Yeah, she was behind the steering wheel, but I took her out. Alright, my phone is back up. Hopefully she'll, my fault. Oh no.
I swear, this state must be cursed. I should move to Vice City.
2 David 13 requesting a coroner.
Assistance required in East Vinewood.
Yo, Webb, what's good? Look like she ain't make it. Okay, get this body up out of here. Heck yeah. Late night stream with it tonight. Something quick, get a couple of calls in. This joint be crazy. How she die, man? She can't. Look at this thing. Shot by a firearm. This must be a murder. Appreciate you. Let's see. I got a total car, so I might as well search it. Pair of shoes, a bottle of morphine, a baggie of unmarked pills. Get a tow truck for this thing. Don't need a large flatbread.
Assistance required in East Vinewood.
See what those pills were. I think it was probably some ecstasy. Yeah. Let's see. Positive. What'd I say? So she was probably doing some ecstasy. Just drove off the freaking cliff, man. I think the tow truck got the wrong car. Oh, there you go. They got it. All right, we good. David 13, we got the car out of the ditch. You can show me 10-8, 10-41. Hey, this joint crazy. Watch. You're going to see. Something going to happen. What's up with this truck, though? Check the plate on this car real quick.
Target vehicle license plate 22 Queen Tom Zebra 684. Approach with caution.
We're going to stop as soon as this light turns green. What the? They pull over. 2 David 13, show me on a traffic stop. Oh my god. Oh. Shots fired.
Attention all units. Code 4. No further units required.
What? Yo. up. I told you this joint wild, yo. All right, this is the call we're going with now. 2 David 13, show me 10-8, 10-41.
Roger, 2 David 13, proceed to patrol area.
We're gonna run some radar. What's the speed limit on this road? Hey, that joint was crazy, wasn't it? Oh, man, smoked me straight in front of traffic stop. God dang. Speed limit 60.
Attention,
we got a polo.
We have a traffic alert. Target last seen driving a red vehicle. Target license plate.
He ain't give me the chance. I probably would have let him get away, but.
Suspect is to be considered armed and dangerous. All units remain on alert.
Polo for a red car. I ain't worried about 9 over. I need somebody going like 70.
Attention
all units, an attack on a motor vehicle. 2 David 13, show me responding. The road rage incident up here. Bro, what the heck? Is a person running? Man, I be on both. When RP slow, I just hop on this. All right, this dude got away, so I ain't really tripping. 2 David 13, show me 10-8. Let's see what's up with this car. Oh.
Target vehicle license plate. 83 Tom Mary Adam 372. Target is 10-4.
That's low key. Why are we following so close, bro? Thank you. All right, big dog. My car so dirty. Oh, I thought you was dipping. Hey, nah, I was about to pull her over because they flicked that person off, but I got PTSD from that last one. Well, I'm gonna show you. You could get so deep into traffic stops in this joint. Watch. Check this plate right here.
Target vehicle license plate 26 King Tom Lincoln 338.
All right,
target is 10-4.
They didn't yield. You're supposed to yield, bro. Ready to yield, man. Pull over. Oh yeah. 2 David 13. Show me on a traffic stop. Don't pull up a little bit more, man.
Later, man.
Just a little bit more. All right, here we go.
There are several infractions I can bust you for here.
Yes.
Backup needed in downtown Vinewood.
Oh. Shots fired. Shots fired.
Backup needed in downtown Vinewood.
What is going on with these traffic stops today, bro? Oh my god. Well, you got a less lethal, man.
How you doing?
You can stop traffic. Two David 13, stop traffic. Yeah, they on one today. I don't know what's up with all these traffic stops, man. Chain make it, man. My fault, fellas. I'm good out here, man. I appreciate y'all checking on me, man. Maybe yo, buddy in the black was like, yo, maybe another like citizen shot her because she shot at me. Cause I didn't even get a shot off, man.
Attention all units, traffic control cleared.
But with this texture loss, though, man. Look at this. It's crazy. It's about to like load everything back in, and then we'll start right back. See, there we go. There we go.
Everyone in the movie industry is a cop.
Yeah, now we're gonna whatever. Do this one.
Yo, dude! Hey! I like that car!
To David 13, show me 10-8, 10-41. Oh, we stopping our car right there for that underglow. Cannot have the underglow. Alright. Let me get one successful traffic stop. Man. Show me on a traffic stop. And they're gonna stop. Nah, I don't like how he kept rolling.
Assistance required in West Vinewood.
Hey man, look, I don't know if you know that you can't have that underglow up under your car, man.
Kiflam.
Spotted a weapon. You seem nervous. We're gonna get another unit out
Thank
here.
You.
Alright, appreciate you. I'll be right back, man. Oh, I requested another unit. Esteban over it. Not for nothing. No warrants. He don't have a gun permit, but I saw a gun. No weapons license. Valid. We're gonna see if we can get him out. See if he wanna step out. My backup unit at, man. There you go. My time, big dog. Hey man, come holler at me real quick.
I'm covering you.
Hold it.
Come with me over here real quick, man. Hey, look, bro. You don't have any weapons on you, do you? I'll just do a quick pat down real quick. I'm gonna have my partner pat you down, and we're gonna see what's up. But I saw a weapon in the car, bro. And you do not have a weapons permit. firearm. All right, she just
greatest country on earth doesn't take
you just detained right now. Not under arrest, but I do have PC to search that car. There's a gun I found, and then the narcotics that she got. Anything else in there? I don't want to talk. Okay. Duffel bag full of money. Empty container, white powder. We're gonna test these with a prosthetic on. We're gonna test all of this. See what we got. You know what? Hold on. Let me drug swab you quick while I go back here and do this. Negative. We got a lot of stuff to look at. A dollar bill covered in white powder. What y'all think? Cocaine? That's cocaine. Ooh, negative. Heroin. Definitely coke. It's not coke or heroin. Hey, so it's a bolo out right now, and we in the area with a bolo. So we're gonna try to hurry up with this. See if we can find that car. PCP? Okay, so he got some PCP. So he had the gun and some PCP. Now we got a bong with white powder. Oh, these people out here tripping today. Bong is negative for cocaine. Negative for heroin. I never seen meth inside of a bong though, but we're gonna try it. Okay. Damn. My boy about to spend some time in jail, bro. What drug don't he have? Suspect vehicle was spotted by another unit. What drug don't this dude have, man? A bag of unmarked pills, ecstasy, PCP. LSD? Damn, that sure damn sure ain't no alright. Let's do his little stuff real quick. Yeah, I put these new plate like numbers in here. Wrong color. No light spot. Check this. What we could do with that, but nah, so you get the game itself, and then you just go on a website and find the scripts and the cars and the clothes and all that stuff that you want, and you just put it in. That joint is basically like 5M. You just put the scripts and stuff that you want in the game. Like I put in like riskier traffic stops and this penal code. It's like a North Carolina penal codes and stuff that somebody made. Oh, he definitely had a prayer for me. I'm gonna just go. So he got what? See how much time for all this? Which I know I did it wrong. It's pending. So even got 2 years, 11 months. All right, we're gonna get him out of here. I'm gonna call transport. Do you want transport, ma'am? Can you take him?
You shit. You know that?
Yeah, take. Please take him. Tow that car.
Tow truck. Assistance required in West Vinewood.
Once this tow truck come get the car, we'll be out. But yeah, you put in like everything. I put in an Axon body camera, so it's like real. So every time I turn on like my lights and stuff, it'll turn the camera on. If I pull my gun out, it'll turn the camera on. Peep this. I put in the gun hold, like the gun animation. So if I take my gun out, it'll take it out of my. See how I take it out of the holster? I put that joint. Am I in your way or can you back up? Alright, we're gonna try to find this bolo. See if they give me like a bolo update. 2 David 13. Can I have a bolo update?
Roger. 2 David 13.
Show me available.
Roger that. 2 David 13. Proceed with patrol.
I think the car we're looking for is black. But, Nah. The only thing, like most of the stuff is free. I want to say like 90% of the stuff is free. But if you want like specific like cars like this one, and you have to go to like somebody's website and pay for it. But you could get most of the stuff on the website, like the cars, the clothes, dude. People do it for free. Vinewood Hills. Isn't this Vinewood? Oh, suspect. Oh, that's the car. Oh, we're going to try to stop it. It's going to take off and run, though. Please don't shoot me. They revving that engine. 2 David 13, code 2 back up.
10-4, copy that.
Oh yeah, they running.
Attention unit 2.
Show me in pursuit.
4456. 10-4, copy that.
Some more units, get like 2 more units with me.
Assistance required in
I see. Get out, bro. Get out. Oh, what? I'm even trying to get it.
Wait a minute.
That's who I want, the driver. Come here. Don't move. Get down on the ground.
Don't make me use
Lay down on the ground. Lay down. Don't move. Hey, it took you long enough. Where my car at, man? Oh, we're gonna take a run real quick. No, you made me run all the way up this hill, man. I thought he was gonna give a little better chase than that.
Good day.
I'm gonna search him real quick, man. Search the car. Stop traffic. A vibrator and fentanyl. What the fuck? I don't even need to, hey, just get him out of here. That's a little tough. Show me 10-8-10-41. Like I put this state trooper car in, I put that sheriff car in right there. I put the PD cars in. I just got these uniforms yesterday. And the vest that I got right here is the ones we got for Deuce. Possible missing person found. People in the back of this vehicle match the description of a missing person suspect. Show me in pursuit. They getting it. Hey, appreciate the subscription, man. That's big. Oh, I lost him, yo. Oh no, I still got him. Here we go. There they go. Hey, we headed south on Bay Tree. Oh, 1050, but it's still on its feet. Requesting an air unit.
Dispatch air unit, over.
Suspect's
vehicle has crashed. We're airborne and moving in, over.
God almighty. Boy, they getting it.
That's not right.
And I think he killed his partner in there. You on the ground, bro.
Shoot this asshole.
Damn. Nice
asshole.
2 David 13, suspect in custody.
Oh, Jimmy's in red goofed up asshole, nowhere to go.
You stop traffic.
You're under arrest, piece of shit.
Attention all units. Officer requesting traffic control near Vinewood Hill.
Needed in Vinewood Hill. Copy, that's a code 2 on our way. How do you do that? Trying to get them out so I can you need medical. I know. I hope he ain't dead, man.
You're covered. Move.
I'm gonna have to put the old charges back in because they made sense. Oh, see. Damn. Sad day. Hey man, your stupidity killed your buddy, bro. Man. Where you going? Where's this dude going? Oh, I think it's glitching, man. Dang it. Let me see if I could tase him out of the car. Oh, yes, it glitched out. It's all good. At least we got a chase in. Code 4. That was gonna be a good arrest. He had a pistol and stuff. Felony looting, killed his homeboy. These calls need to slow down. They back to back. You got a yield, bro. I got the right of way. Yeah, you gotta get this joint, man. It's free, why not?
Target vehicle license plate 40 Adam Robert Mary 177. Target is 10-4.
Hey, last time I stopped somebody with underglow, they shot at me. All you need is GTA. So what you got to do is you got to like go to your GTA file and make a like copy and paste it. Like, so you got two copies of it, because once you start putting the mods in it, you can't go online with that copy. You got to go on. You got to play 5M with the other copy. I'll send you the video that explain it all and show you how to do it.
Target vehicle license plate 26 Frank Boy Zebra 536. Target is 10-4.
Oh shoot. Oh man. Try to go down there next to Grove Street. And them gang members be shooting at you.
Target vehicle license plate. 88 Paul Frank.
It's a website.
Target is 10-4.
LSPDFR. You go on that website. Shoot, it got everything. Click downloads. And then it'll show you like cars, scripts, clothes, plugins, all that stuff. Bro, you don't see me?
Damn it.
Oh, shots fired. Can I not get out of the car? Oh my gosh.
This is 13. Currently heading to the location. Copy dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area.
Copy dispatch. Adam 4 en route.
He coming to my lane. And I get... We're gonna switch cars. Ooh, it's raining. I think, show me 10-8.
Roger, 2, David 13.
Oh, no. I think it just crashed. Yeah. Dang it. Yeah, street's dangerous, yo. Some, call-out scripts I put in. Yeah. Game just crashed, so we got start over. Dang. Appreciate that subscription, though. Tough. This joint load up, dang. Might be the game telling me to go to bed. But shoot, I'll be back tomorrow. Appreciate y'all popping in. Let me edit these clips. They'll be on the YouTube. I'll catch y'all.